Brittany, welcome back to my channel. So I'm going to kind of update you on my life. I know when I did my first apartment tour, had a lot of questions about what is going on with me. And then I've had a lot of more questions, been taking some questions for you guys, but pretty much all of the questions are the same in all of my videos. So I'm not gonna pick out one specific question from a certain viewer and read it. I'm pretty much just gonna answer in general all of the questions I've been asked. So first things first, yes, I moved. If you haven't been on my channel in a while, if you're new to my channel, then you probably have realized that I have moved. If you already knew that, then yes, a lot of people were wondering, well, where did you move to? So I moved to Minnesota, actually, and I moved for my job. A lot of you also asked, am I still with Delta? So to kind of rewind, I work for Delta Airlines. I worked in San Diego at the airport, just checking people in, working gates, things like that. On my birthday, which was February 19th, I actually found out and got offered the position of flight attendant. So to be a flight attendant with Delta. And it's something that I thought was really cool about, because if you actually watched my Vlogmas video, I think it was Vlogmas day 3 or 4, I was telling you guys, I'm flying to Atlanta for a job interview. I don't know if I'll get it. And then I was telling you guys, I think towards the end, like, oh, I don't think I got it because I haven't heard anything. So when I flew for the interview in Atlanta, that was for the interview of flight attendant with Delta Airlines, so staying within the Delta family. And I found out on my birthday, so it was an awesome birthday present, that I actually got the position. Well, I pretty much had it out of my head that I never got the flight attendant position. And I have my degree and advertising and public relations, and I minored in marketing. So I was like, you know what? It's time that I start to use my degree and do something with it. I've been out of college for 5 years. I need to do something with my degree. So I was looking at the sales position, and I have known another girl who went into the sales position. It's kind of like the ground floor, because you pretty much have to start at the bottom to work your way up with most people, unless you're really lucky and you have an in. And she started at the bottom, was there for 9 months, and she transferred out, and now she's, you know, doing something different and bigger with the company. So I was like, this is probably a good idea for myself to try to get into. So I applied and I interviewed for that as well, but I hadn't heard back. So 2 weeks later, after I went back down to Atlanta, I signed the papers, accepted the position fully, said, yes, I will be a flight attendant for Delta Airlines. I get a call the next day. Oh, hey, Brittany, this is, you know, blah, blah, blah from Minnesota. We want to offer you the position with sales. And I was like, you've got to be kidding me. So this was something I've been like internally trying to figure out, what am I going to do? And I was just like, okay. So with me, it was a really hard decision. A lot of people were telling me to go flight attendant. I decided to go sales, just because with flight attendant, yes, that is kind of a job that seems like a once in a lifetime. It was a huge honor to get flight attendant, because so many people apply for it and it's really hard to get, and it's grueling training. I have 3 friends that already graduated as Delta flight attendants. They were telling me it's really hard, but it's, you know, and they've passed and now they're Delta flight attendants wearing their red. So proud of them. But yeah, so for me, it wasn't like a dream of mine to ever be a flight attendant. I just thought it was something fun to do. I'm going through this like stage in my life where nothing's tying me down and I can do it. But it was something I only would want to do for like 1 to 3 years. I wouldn't want to do it any more than that. And then when I got the sales, I was like, you know what? Well, this is something that would be like a Monday through Friday. It's a corporate job. So I'm with corporate now with Delta. And it's something that's going to start me at the bottom and I'm going to be able to work my way up with. And then, you know, with doing flight attendant, I would kind of be 1 to 3 years behind if I did that for 1 to 3 years. And then I was like, okay, yeah, I'll try for sales after. I would kind of be like 1 to 3 years behind in my career goal path, if that makes any sense. So I was like, you know what? I got to do what's best for my career. And so I'm going to accept it and move to Minnesota. So that's what I did. I accepted the position and I ended up turning down flight attendant. And I don't regret it. A part of me is kind of like, man, I could have been graduated by now as a flight attendant. I wonder where I would be flying to, things like that. And I don't really travel as much anymore now because I'm working 40 hours a week, actually a little more than 40 hours a week. But it's something that I definitely don't regret. It's definitely, this is going to take me places. So yeah, I'm really happy with that. So I'm a corporate girl and it's like kind of cool. And it's something I've always wanted to do with my career. I never thought I could really be a career girl just because of everything before, and so now it's like finally I get to do what I want to do and put myself kind of first, so it's really nice. So yeah, so I have to be here for a minimum of 1 year. I've been here since April 1st, so I have been here almost 2 months now in Minnesota, and I am liking it. It is different. I don't know a soul. So am I from here? No. If you if you know me, not really know me, but I mean, if you've been watching, then you know I'm originally from Florida. I lived in California for 5 years, now I'm in Minnesota. So, hi, totally different world for me. I don't know snow, I don't know any of this. So, yeah, I'm kind of scared for winter. Trust me, everyone's telling me, girl, you are crazy for moving here. But we'll see, I'll suck it up. I'm excited for snow. But I have to be here for a minimum of a year. And then after that, I can try to transfer and move on. So, ideally, I would love to end up in Atlanta. Because that is Delta's like main headquarters right there, and I would just love to be in Atlanta. It's close to Florida, and for me that would just be great for my family wise and things like that. So that's where I am right now in my career. So I'm doing sales with Delta, still with Delta. Do I have my pugs back? It was a bunch of people wanting to know that. Yes, I have my pug babies back. And if you don't know, I have two pugs, Wiggles and Bowser, and with my divorce, so I'll just say it because I've said it before in my vlogs. Yeah, I went through a divorce. I am officially divorced. It's official. I probably shouldn't be all like excited. That probably looks really rude to some people, but I mean, it is what it is. I'm happy about it. If you all are offended, whatever. I don't know what to tell you. But anyway, so yeah, with my divorce and everything going on with that, my pugs went to Florida for like 7 months, and my parents took care of them for me while I got my whole life, you know, figured out and straightened out. And now that I'm here and I'm settled and I'm good, I got my pugs back. So my parents brought them back beginning of May. So they've been with me almost a month now. So I'm really happy to have my babies back. I miss them so much, but grandparents spoiled them and they are not listening. So I gotta break, you know, what my parents did, because they spoiled them like crazy. So yeah, but I do have my pugs back. So yes, I'm very happy. You will be seeing Wiggles and Bowser a lot more in my videos now that I have them back. A lot of you want to know, am I still with my boyfriend? And yes, I am. So we are still together. He is living in California, but hopefully will be here with me soon. But yeah, we are still together. So aww. But yeah, that's all I can think of as far as like the main questions that everybody wanted to know. Everybody wanted to know, where did you move to? So I moved to Minnesota. They want to know if I'm still with Delta, which is yes. And then what I'm doing with Delta. And then a lot of people wanted to know, did I get my pugs back and am I still with my boyfriend? So pretty much that's all everybody wanted to know. I really didn't get any more like other questions other than that. So I hope this video answered all of your burning questions. So yeah, I've been here almost 2 months in Minnesota. I'm liking it. It's really easy to get around so far. And yeah, I'm happy. I mean, I do miss my friends in California and I miss my family because I'm here all alone. I don't know a soul. So that's kind of hard, but I'm trying to, you know, get in with some groups and things like that to try to get myself out there. What are they barking at? Do you hear my dogs? That's Bowser. That's one thing that happened at my parents. He's become a barking maniac because of their two bugs. I said bugs. Because of their two pugs are barking maniacs. Let's turn Bowser into a barking maniac. Okay, anyways, I'm going on a tangent about his barking. But yeah, it's annoying. If you want another life update or just a Q&A type of video, just want to, you know, you guys know what a Q&A is, you know? That, then go ahead, you can leave those questions down below or just let me know, like, hey, would love a Q&A or another update on your life in, I don't know, however many months or something like that. Then I can definitely do that for you guys. I mean, the move is still going. I haven't finished unpacking. I did a home decor haul on like a second updated apartment tour, so I will link that down below. I'll link my first one too so you guys can kind of see the transition. My bedroom, I just ordered a dresser. And then in my living room, I ordered a carpet and two, what are those? DVD stand thingy, tower things that match my TV stand. So yeah, I ordered two of those and a futon for the guest bedroom. So I did order that and I have the futon in. So waiting on my dresser and the carpet and the two stands. So when those come in, I can start unpacking more. And then I need to try to get a dining room table and then a desk. And then once I have a dining room table and a desk, I feel like I will be done. When I will be completely unpacked, I have no idea. Maybe I'm just taking forever, but I'm just tired when I get home, y'all, and I just don't want to unpack. And on the weekends, well, hi, I want to be lazy and I don't want to unpack. But kind of right now on hold as far as packing goes, because I need all of that stuff to unpack, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, so that's what's going on as far as like unpacking and stuff like that. But that is everything I have for you guys on this video. Just wanted to say hi and film this because I've been talking about it. I feel like in every video, like, hey, I'm gonna do an update really soon for you guys. Leave your questions. And I haven't done one. So I'm finally doing it for you guys. I don't know if I'll have any more videos up this week just because it is Wednesday. Oh my God, he will not stop barking. Oh, I gotta do something about that boy. But yeah, do you hear him? Do you hear him barking? Okay, well, I'm going to go ahead and say goodbye. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. If you're new to my channel and you haven't yet subscribed, please do so. I would greatly appreciate it. And yeah, that's pretty much everything. I will see you guys next time. I'm going to do filming this weekend. We have a 3-day weekend. Just real quick, want to put this in here. I have a 3-day weekend, I should say, because of Memorial Day. So I have Monday off, and I really am going to film all weekend. I have an empties video coming up for you guys. I have the new scent and warmer of the month. It just came in the mail today, and I haven't smelled it yet, but I'm going to be filming that for a future Fragrance Friday. And yeah, those are the only two videos I have scheduled to film. So please let me know if you have any video requests for me, because if you have any video requests, I'm going to try to like film them all over the weekend, and that way I can start having my videos uploading regularly, because as you can tell, I've been very hit or miss, and I haven't been regular with my uploads, so I do apologize about that. I know that can be frustrating, because I hate that when people I love to watch are like missing, and then they're there, and then random stuff. So yeah, I'm going to try to get back on that filming track for you guys by this weekend, start filming. So if you have video requests, please leave them down below. They can be scentsy, they can be whatever, you know, you want to see, and I will try to do those for you guys. But I'm going to stop rambling and say goodbye, and I will see you guys next time. Bye.